Good morning, Bears, and welcome back to yet another morning broadcast. Today is Thursday, January 14th, and on this day in history, in 1690, the instrument, the clarinet, was first invented. The clarinet is a woodwind instrument that is related to the flute, the oboe, and the bassoon. It is used in a wide range of music styles, from classical to swing jazz. Before we go on, let's go take it over to our weather reporter, Ariana. Good morning, Ariana.
Good morning. Thanks, Carmen. And good morning, Carmen, and good morning to everyone watching. Today can expect some warm weather. Today you can expect temperatures to reach the low 80s. And for your overnight low, you can expect temperatures to reach the low 50s. Tonight. That's going to do it for today. Make sure you go outside and get some fresh air. See you back here tomorrow to tell you the weekend's weather. Now let's take it back over to Carmen.
Thanks, Ariana. Looks like beautiful weather coming up. So now, let's go see who has a birthday today, as well as what celebrity share a birthday with you.
And may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, this is your birthday song.
Celebration all night long.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
A very happy birthday to you all. Now, for those of you who may be hungry later on, let's check out what we can be able to expect for lunch today. You can pick up your lunch at the four following schools: STEAM Academy at Burke, South Anchito Elementary, Rivera Middle School, or Northbrook Academy of the Arts. So let's take a look. Sounds great. Well, friends, that's going to be it for today. I hope everyone had a great morning and the rest of the day. And please be sure to stay safe, be healthy, and to always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Thank you again for tuning in, and be sure to tune in again tomorrow when we will be closing out a week. Once again, have a great morning, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!